are cold, heartless creatures.
Watch out, fool! Would you open your damn eyes?
I broke my own sister's leg!
You know what? Fuck this.
to the head.
Beat you to a pulp.
Give me that thing right now!
Crazy! Fucker! You uncreated piece of shit!
I call this
divorce paper! This is so lame!
Hey, get up!
Damn, man!
This is report of Grand Theft Auto in Eastern Lincoln Island.
Over there!
Roger that. I'm right here.
How are you?
Steal water from other people. There's a black sludge bubbling under the...
Moron!
Dang.
Too close!
Look, man!
Thank you. Shit! Now get out the way!
Perfect sight. You know?
Too close.
To replenish aging cells and freeze time once and for all, Preservex, stay beautiful for all of eternity.
Maybe I'll come back in my seersucker suit!
Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
Hey, Holmes, you pissed off the wrong officer. No, you got the wrong guy, man.
Ride along? Sure. Let's go.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Fine. I got a pal on the ground we're gonna go see.
So hey, you researching a movie? Or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear, you need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it, my guy in the ground will jack it, and we're gravy.
So, and then? And then what's happening?
And then? Ah, spoiler alert, kid! We kill the witness. Yikes!
Me?
Don't sweat, the dying ain't the hard part. The hard part is the ground you're hitting at terminal velocity.
Thank you.
Right! Right! There he is! Over by the oil derrick! Let's see if we can scan him! Public exposure! What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that! I got a high ass, homie! What time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit?
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house! Dude we looking for is down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard! You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me!
Well, it's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades!
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Huh?
10 years on the job and all they care about is the bottom line. Guess who's getting a work-related injury and suing your ass for 6 figures? That's right, this guy!
We ain't found him yet! Crew guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots.
I got you, you creep. It's a free country. I know my rights.
It's him! You got him!
She's showing it off. She wanted me to look.
You're a very sick man.
Keep telling yourself that. She wanted it.
If she wanted it, why are you sneaking around?
Punch the creep!
That's the buzz. You're both getting off on this. Don't try to deny it.
I think you need help, man.
I ain't the pervert. You are. Swingers.
Please hit him! Get him! Rip his cock off!
Chad, not a lady. Go figure.
I expect some enthusiasm.
Hey, Jai, you disrespecting my girl, man.
I've already paid her for a service. This is bullshit.
Well, shit, now you're paying for the service of me not shooting you in the face, you disrespectful fuck.
I've already maxed out my ATM.
Then you out of luck, speaking to my woman like that, huh?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Shit, he was being rude, man. That ain't right. Disrespectful, man.
You insane! He was just a job. You need to stop being so overprotective.
Wrong!
You meant to be a pimp, and you keep killing my customers!
Hey, don't make me hurt you, ho. Shit,
we
I'm trying to
real
hard.
You're going crazy! A man wasn't cut out for this
Not
game!
Not Mulligan!
Shit, baby, you know I love you, baby. I'm sorry. I mean...
Zappo!
Zappo!
On the glass! My glass! Oh, Lord, Zappo! Oh, Lord! My purse is rectal glass!
We gotta keep looking! Would you look at that couple? Finally! Some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town!
It's a brothel.
You can't be thinking about any of them but me.
I would never. I'll see you later, okay? I love you.
Okay, no. Come back. Tell me something nice about myself.
Not our suspect!
Your eyes almost go together perfectly. Almost.
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Out of the way, you bag of worms! Control your dog, asshole!
Easy, pal. He's in quite a fragile state emotionally.
Nice, great. You've upset him.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. You should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine!
Huh? Damn my ass!
Seize the day! Go on!
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the call.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, fuck!
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down Ellie toward El Rancho.
You see him?
Car going north on El Rancho. All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black Z-type.
Hey, man, you get another cop on this shit.
Damn, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Copy 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
This is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh, Chad, that was close.
All right, I see him. I'm moving in. Fucking shit, man. Hey, where is he, man?
Suspect back on Del Perro heading west. Get a move on, Franklin. He's getting away from you.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices. He's turned off Del Perro, down an alleyway.
Where is he?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Hey, buddy! Lower our altitude so I can see in. Slow and steady. The
violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh! Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
Roger, we have visual.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
Man in his car to my right. Ooh, looks like he's on the phone.
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dawg. I hope this motherfucker in here.
We got a guy. Standing over by a row of cars. Middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck you doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn. You're the reason these places stink. Stank-ass motherfucker.
Come on. Lothrop. There you go. Good boy.
I told you I needed something.
Del Perro, side of the lot. There's a man by a car.
I'll check him out. Hey, this ain't the ride we have. This dude working on the bug.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something.
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mark, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is! You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go!
Robbing stable parents and a domestic environment.